may have trouble trying to get on some City of Philadelphia websites tonight. The city says a technical issue during a planned upgrade knocked the sites offline today. We're told this was not a cyber attack. The Water Department is one of the hardest hit departments, and they are only taking emergency calls right now. You can see all of the city services that are affected at CBSPhiladelphia.com.